All right, we're back down to our normal land count, and this hand is reasonable. Nothing too special. Uh-oh. He didn't do anything with it, it's fine. Let's see if we get a remand. Ooh, balance is nice with Orzhov Basilica. Oh, why did I play a Plains there? That was awful. Definitely should not have played a Plains. Oh, should have played a Plains. I lied. Damn it. I hate you. Oh, wait. I can't feed that with a thing, so it didn't matter what I played. So hopefully he just doesn't have Vendilion Click. Miscalc, sure. Alright. We saw the remand. So I didn't care about remand too much. Miscalculation obviously is a little bit suckier, but what are you gonna do? Ooh, that's not bad. Try to keep my land count relatively low for balance purposes. I don't think it'll matter too much because I still have cards in hand, but. And they're all just lands. Ugh. Or just get blown up by an Avalanche Rider. There's that too. It's a possibility. Well, I want to keep my land count low, so I'm just doing that instead. Ooh, I should have just Armageddoned right there and then played a land. Oh, I shouldn't have played that land. That was so bad. It's okay. I'll make up for it. I'll path one of whatever. Maybe I'll just path this dude. I think I'm going to path this guy. I should not have played that land. That was really bad. I could probably sneak this Gideon in. And then Armageddon afterwards. Could actually balance right now to kill three of his lands, too, if I really wanted to. I think I'm going to sneak this Gideon in. No! What? I just straight up clicked the wrong spell. Well, I mean, that was totally dog poop. That's not what I wanted to occur. What are you going to do? I'm going to play the land, I guess. I'm nowhere even close to casting Gideon. I need another white source. Well, we got all his lands, so I guess maybe it was good. Ooh, I can get his Mox, too. Yeah, I did not mean to cast Armageddon there. It worked out. I'm not too upset about it. Other than throwing away an extra land to it. All right, so I'm gonna go. I think I'm just gonna use this to kill his Mox. Mazavith. Ooh, I could sacrifice Mazavith to it if he plays a land. Might as well play that. He's just bolting me. He's fed up. If he plays a land here, I'll sack Mazavith to it. If he doesn't play land, I'm just going to sack it. Actually, I could just sack it again and make sure he doesn't play anything for a turn. That doesn't matter. Alright, we're doing this dance for a while. Continue to do this dance. He's discarding. That's pretty sweet. Got there. Hopefully he doesn't have a force spike. I would shoot myself in the face. After playing the Armageddon preemptively. Mazavith plus Gideon is kind of sweet. You get to choose whether you're taking the damage or not. And still plus your guy. Discard Sulfuric Vortex. That's sweet. Drawing that doesn't really do anything. Let's just make this a guy. I don't actually have a counter spell. That doesn't matter what we're talking about. I just need to win the game. I could actually unexpectedly absent it to the top of my deck. Should I feel really threatened? Ooh. See, this goes off without a hitch first. He'll probably remand this Gilded Lotus. But obviously I'm going to try it because it's better than... I don't need to play Moat, of course. Moat would actively hurt me here. I assume he's remanding this. Nope. I was correct in my guess. You just take a damage, I don't know if that matters. Played this match so bad. Kind of sucks because like my dedicated cube time right now, because cube's kind of novelty. It doesn't really, I mean, it's definitely magic, so it keeps you sharp if you're able to play it and be sharp and whatnot. But during the day, I've been doing things like testing for Valencia, or working on other projects, writing articles, etc. So when I do cube, it's usually late at night right now, and I've just been... I'm not even that tired, but I just feel like I've been playing way below what I'm capable of. Well, that is a good card, so I'm going to play it here. I think I'm just going to attack first. I was trying to decide if any of this mattered. It would in the fact that... No, it wouldn't. What am I talking about? You're dismembering it. It does not... I guess that saves him one life. Does he have a gut shot? Okay, sure. I suppose. Parts of me want to... I think I just need to get this into play. Damn it. Why'd you have to be the worst? No! I really hate Magic Online sometimes. Crap like that should just never happen. Hopefully it doesn't matter. I have answers to creatures and non-creatures and... After that didn't go off, I actually should have just put this on top of his deck, to be honest with you. This hotel. So, my intentions on that last turn, I was going to do the following. I was going to play Gilded Lotus. I was going to play a Black Lotus. and I was going to burning of Zin Yi. But then I realized I'd already attacked with this guy that turn, so I wasn't going to do that. So I was going to just play Gilded Lotus and pass. And then I was clicking OK to back up from the Signet mana tapping that is beyond ludicrous. I hate this. I hate the way that you have to do it. Same with filter lands and stuff. So I was undoing that and then clicked OK. Like, undid it enough times to where the OK on the main thing popped up, and I just snap-clicked it and it went to the end of turn. So, unfortunately, this game was not played to the best of my nor any human's ability, but we won it. We went 2-1 somehow due to a concession and an Ulamog and an 81-card deck. I don't know what happened, but we're going to call it a night. I'm tired, and I'll see you guys later. Good night. Thanks for watching.